I'm your 2019 AAPOR Conference Chair, Courtney Kennedy, and I thought I'd give you just a sneak peek into the conference site visit.
The conference space is great. We've got even more space than we had in the Denver conference. Many of the concurrent session rooms have windows, which is kind of unusual, and there's a huge atrium pictured here, which is right in the middle of the conference space. The hotel is right downtown in the middle of Toronto. Everything was updated in the last 3 to 4 years, so it's a nice hotel. And
when you get to the Toronto airport, it's nice. It is cavernous. You do have to spend another, half hour or so to get through customs. Once I got into my hotel room, the clerk, they talked to you about how to access the internet. That's all well and good. When I got to my room, I'm trying to get on the internet on my phone, right? And my phone, now that I'm in Canada, gave me the instructions. It's like, go to settings and then go to your data plan, blah, blah, blah. So I follow the instructions. And then a minute later, I get a text and it says, okay, you are using 1 millibyte. For every 1 millibyte of data, it's $2.05. So I thought, okay, fine, that doesn't sound like that much. And then 5 minutes later, I get a second text that says, you've spent $150 on data roaming services. So I quickly turn that off. That will be a fun expense to discuss with my HR director. Looking forward to that. So don't turn on your data roaming. I'm sure most of you are smarter than me and already know that. I did not know that.